the stories in a moment, but we begin with a developing story out of the North Shore. You're looking at live videotape. These are images coming our way from the Waianae small, or rather the Haleiwa small boat harbor. A rescue happened out there tonight off Oahu's North Shore. A 25-foot Boston whaler capsized about a half mile off Waimea Bay.
And it happened around 7:30 tonight. 14 people were on board. Two of them swam to shore. Firefighters brought the rest of them here to Haleiwa Boat Harbor in the rescue boat.
Now, fire officials say everybody is accounted for, everybody is safe, but again, there's probably a lot of questions about what happened, why, and how, and those are some answers that are probably going to take a little bit of time in coming. We'll continue to be on top of the story. We will monitor it for you and bring you more information as it becomes available to us, but again, everybody, all 14 people on board that boat tonight, are safe.